This ends now, Vicky. Tell me where Alfred Pennyworth is.
The butler. Bruce Wayne has a bat on his payroll.
Answer the question.
Where he is doesn't matter. He'll be dead soon. Another corpse in Bruce Wayne's family.
He's done nothing to you. He's not part of this.
Of course he's a part of this. He's the one man Bruce Wayne might actually care about. Besides himself. His suffering will teach Wayne a lesson. One he and all of Gotham needs to learn. They won't look the other way. Not again.
And when did Gotham look away from you?
Don't try to psychoanalyze me, Batman. You have no idea what I've done to come this far. Too much to turn back now.
I don't care what you've been through.
No, I don't care.
How long you spent in that hole. How many times they beat you.
Yeah, exactly.
The only thing I care about is locking you
up. No matter how many
up.
Times you suffer, no one gives a
for
shit.
Good this time.
I see why you fight for the heartless people of the city. You're just like them.
Careless?
You'll suffer the same fate! Oh. Your time's run out.
Shit.
There's nothing you can do, Batman. You underestimate the true children of Arkham. These souls kept behind bars. Open the doors!
Uh-oh. Here we go.
Arkham Asylum.
Arkham! Listen to me! Freedom is yours! The only one standing in your way...
At least I don't have to play stealth.
...is Batman.
Batman.
I was going to spam square a couple of times. Oh, that's the Billy guy.
He's the crazy one.
Oh, this is some of the people that fight me. Dude, now this time I can actually fight. Okay, or just do that. Wait, I just electrocuted him. Why do they always look the same?
Batman,
it's the third time I see that happen.
Security systems offline. Every inmate's loose.
The leader of the Children of Arkham. Did you see her?
They went.
Yeah. Oh my god, that was funny. Look, they like literally have the same character models.
You're not getting away, Vicky.
I gotta prepare this. Oh my gosh, no. I guess I have a choice, right? Or just do this. Damn. I guess if I don't save, what have to save him for? I don't want to save him. Ooh, he's gonna be thrown right in there. Oh, you get hit by the chair. We do WWE on you. Yeah. Oh, not like that. Oh, hell no. What the hell? I didn't know she was there. If that works. I'm gonna leave by the time he hits it. Okay, damn. Did she just handle it herself? I told you, no point at that table.
No.
That wasn't the finishing blow. Dang, she cut her hair too.
Batman!
Take your time, Sons.
That's the plan.
Full Nelson slam, yep. There you go. There you go. Full Nelson on the table. That was WWE
truly
right there.
Inspiring.
Are you
such
joking?
A
what the
pleasure
fuck?
To see your work in person.
I punch you right in the face. Okay, police, I see you. Oh, choke.
Batman!
Lady Arkham has a hostage.
We've got the inmates. Lock it down!
Uh-oh, Drax. You can watch. He's gonna be a big deal later. Watch.
There's no way out now.
There's always another way here, Batman. All the people that Thomas Wayne condemned to this place, unwillingly...
All right, music needs to stop doing that.
They speak through the walls. Their ghosts walk. They know the way.
I can't help those people now, but I can help Alfred Pennyworth. Take me to him.
My pleasure.
Well, that was easy. Walk all the way around.
Vicky! Show yourself! Let him go!
The butler has to die. Payment for Thomas Wayne's sins. He took away my family, so I'll take away his sons. If you really want to save the butler, bring me Bruce Wayne. If anyone can find him, it's you.
I'll bring you Wayne. But first, let Alfred Pennyworth go.
No. Afraid he's too useful to do that just yet.
No.
You're doing so much for one old man.
Oh, I gotta walk straight now. Ooh. Jesus Christ.
Vicky, stop playing games.
This isn't a game to me. You know,
Batman,
I really don't understand. Why are you fighting me? I've done great things for Gotham. Falcone and Hill deserved to die. If anything, I did you a favor.
Yeah, pretty much.
We're fighting the same fight, Batman. Can you see that? We want the same things!
We are nothing alike, Vicky. I fight to save lives. You're a cold-blooded killer.
You shouldn't be here. You shouldn't be defending him. You think Bruce Wayne is any better than Spider-Man?
Oh, I had to move.
He hides behind his status and wealth. He's a coward, leaving other men to carry his burdens.
Got the move. Yes. God damn it.
It's who I am. Who I was always meant to be.
Activate another trap. Well, I'm about to go.
What about you? Do you wear the mask to hide? Or to become who you really are? Are you the man? Or the mask?
Batman is who I am. Who I need to be.
Yeah.
To do what must be done.
Yeah.
If that's what you believe, you're lying to yourself. What you wear the mask so that you can't be held accountable. And once you're dead, I'm going to mount that mask on my wall.
Oh,
but
really?
First, I'll see the man beneath.
Trophy? So, yeah. What the fuck? What is this, God of War now? Or Zelda? You some God of War, Zelda shit going on. Oh shit, science stuff.
Hold on, Alfred.
You came.
You can't look like me 10 years older.
After what you said, I knew you'd come. The man I made you.
Just hold on, Alfred. Did you see where she went?
She just disappeared.
I'm getting you out of here.
Above you!
Interesting how you speak to him. So familiar, Alfred. Such concern. For someone you've never met before.
It's called compassion, Vicky. Something you seem to know very little about.
Sounds like deflection to me. There's more here than you're telling. It makes me wonder, do you really care? Only one way to find out.
Batman, don't you...
Shut up, old man! You've seen my true self. Your turn. Prove that you can. Take off your mask.
No.
Let me see the man you really are.
Attacking
You're
your ass.
You're only a piece in the
Executive
bigger game.
Executive decision. I don't care. I'm attacking your ass. You know, I'm taking the whole fucking mask off.